For online timesheet submission approval as a supervisor, first click on My KC. Next, log in with your Keystone credentials. Go to the Employees Only tab. Click on the My Employee Information link. Select the pay period. Check the box next to the name of the employee that has finalized their timesheet. And then click Submit Selected Time Cards to Payroll.